At just after midday today, Essex police were called to reports of a stabbing in Eastwood Road North, Leigh-on-Sea. The response of the emergency services to this incident was immediate, and our officers arrived on scene within minutes. When they arrived, they found Sir David Amess MP, who had suffered multiple injuries. This was a difficult incident, but our officers and paramedics from the East of England Ambulance Service worked extremely hard to save Sir David. Tragically, he died at the scene. A 25-year-old man was arrested immediately at the scene on suspicion of murder. He remains in custody. A knife was also recovered at the scene. The investigation is in its very early stages and is being led by officers from the Specialist Counter-Terrorism Command. We made it clear at the time of the incident that we did not believe there was any immediate further threat to anyone else in the area. It will be for investigators to determine whether or not this is a terrorist incident. But as always, they will keep an open mind.